All right, guys, welcome back again to a brand new edition of True Talk with the Stanza. My name is Bale the Stanza, and you are welcome to my show. All right, first of all, I want to say a very big congratulations to Mazi White Money on winning the Big Brother Naija Season 6. All right, and White Money had a lot of fans sharing up for him right from day one. He was the first housemate that entered the house and laid down on the floor in appreciation to God for even making it in the house. So I think that's his first reaction the first day he entered the house, won the heart of so many Nigerians, and since then a lot of people has been showing him love. All right, so big congratulations to Mazi White Money on winning the Big Brother. All right, moving over to the next one, we are still on the Big Brother talk. Burma, the Big Brother housemate, where go knack person wife, was seen partying with the same guy we knocking wife for house. So Burma was actually seen with Tega's husband partying in Lagos, having a good time, laughing, and Nigerians are not happy about that. So people are really writing a lot of comments about this. People just they talk, say this Tega husband no even get shame, say Tega husband, you know, say this man no gallant to. How person will be say inaki your wife, you go still they do the person my paddy, you still want make inakam again. So a lot of opinion are coming up on social media, so I don't know what you guys think about it, but hit me up in the comment section. All right, moving on to the next one, a very big congratulations to Starboy Wizkid Ayo on his single Essence with Rebel Gang leader Tems hitting platinum. So Starboy Wizkid Ayo actually won another award. His Essence record with Tems actually hit platinum. Okay, so it's a very big thing to celebrate. So let's hear from Starboy. He has a speech for everybody.
I really appreciate you. I love you, baby girl. You're a superstar. Like, this is your time, this is your moment. Like, the world needs to hear this shit. It's special to me. And like, this is personal to me. I'm the CEO of every gang. So we have a platinum record. I just want to say thank you to everyone involved in this, you know, from Tems to the producers, P2J, Mute, you know, Legendary Beats, like, those are my brothers from early, man. Big shout out to Legendary Beats, Mute, and we made an important record. It's wild to me, it feels like it's a dream. Thank you guys so much for always supporting us, you know, thank you so much to the team, Pete, for believing in the dream from early. You know, the whole gang, like, thank you so much, man. You know, I appreciate you guys so much. And I'm pretty good because you're the blessings that everyone of you.
Congratulations.